community needs this place, Mr. Clay. A place for folks to forget their problems and have some fun. Earl, I would have been proud.
Richie ain't exactly over the moon about this. He and Trigger were fucking tied. Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking mess.
I ain't asking. Now get!
About now?
God damn!
What's
disappointed.
Ain't we just in the right place and the right time?
I can see you, asshole. Getting down low. What you waiting for? Smoke his ass!
Yeah!
Boom. Burn, boy! Ah. Boy's done.
Yes!
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
You work for me now.
Beats the shit out of me, fellas. I'm done looking.
Hiding a hair or nothing.
Doreen's knocked up again.
Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on the goddamn pill. She's too Catholic for that.
Know what? You're better off doing like I do. Get off at the cat house.
Fuck, probably be cheaper. Of course, if Doreen found out, she'd cut my nuts right off.
Huh?
Oh, boys, over here!
Some bitch can't hide forever.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Gotta show up sometime.
Y'all are screwed!
Now I get to whoop you. Get in my way and you die first.
He ain't gonna know what hit him.
This war is just getting started.
Oh, Jesus! Got nothing on.
Oh, come on in. Take a look around.
What? Colored folk don't hear so good, huh?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Guess he
dump
ain't so
this
dumb.
Up, his some bitch.
Boy's got a gun.
I see you, motherfucker.
Ugh!
Behave now.
We'll mess up your whole day.
Well, you done it now.
Nothing but badness coming from that.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Party, huh? Cash straight up. I ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait.
Another one OD the other day. Tossed his ass into the river.
Tell him we need more smack. Of course, I let her suck me off for a hit. I'll charge her double next time.
Got anything, you know?
Take the weed and go, lady.
Asshole.
More shit soon.
Have to call Charlie soon. Get more shit sent over.
Huh?
Don't quite know what to make of that.
Today.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Take him out. Getting down low.
You piece of shit. He's killing us.
Get away from here.
He's aiming to kill.
Oh, shit. I'm hit.
He's taking him down.
Jesus, s'il vous plaît, let me lift you this.
I'm grind you bloody and raw. Gotcha, asshole. Let's ride some mother...
Waste of goddamn time. Aw, fuck. I got a dead body here.
What?
Where do you think y'all going?
one's deader than a lobster and butter sauce.
From Mama?
Mama's dead. I already done told you that.
Pardon me, young man. She ain't dead. See, I just talked to her last
Maybe week. After I'm done.
Just shut the hell up about Mama,
unless,
right?
You know,
every
nah.
day's the same damn thing with you. She dead and buried and ain't coming back.
Do not fucking move.
Fuck it. 50, 65, 70.
Huh?
Think I saw.
Stay in line.
Huh?
Hey, bro.
Cash, straight up. I ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait.
Stop moving around. Stop moving around.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.